Behind the wire.
Hey, it's Kara here with your Truman Show. We are here in San Francisco, California at the Sugar Cafe, yet another beautiful clothing swap. Hey, I'm here with Leslie. How are you, Leslie?
Great, thank you.
How many times have you been to the clothing swaps?
A couple times.
Okay, and what do you usually bring?
I usually bring pants, tops. Today I brought shoes, a blouse.
Things that you just don't really wear anymore.
Yeah, and plus, especially because right now everything's so eco green, I think it's wonderful what Suzanne is doing with her clothing swaps, recycling clothes. I think it's wonderful. And then whatever is not taken home, she donates to a wonderful charity.
Any way you want it, that's the way you need it. Any way you want it.
That's basically based on MySpace, and another one is called glamourblog.com.
Wow, and did you bring a lot of clothes as well?
I did. I brought like 4 bags and a bunch of purses. It was time to clean out my closet.
What is the biggest trend coming up for this spring?
Oh my goodness. I definitely see, in nail polish, I see dark nail polish colors coming in again. Black was popular, but we're moving more into purple and brown. With clothing, bright colors are making a comeback. Really saturated colors. Not neon, but like, not to brag, the bloom in the dress, the bright red, big pops of color. Very big for spring.
So what's the hottest makeup trend that
I'm doing? The hottest makeup trend has to be smoky eyes, sparkly, you know, a lot of plum, a lot of lavender, and just like anything that's currently very metallic, metallic, metallic.
Hi, I'm Valeria with Jet Set Beverage, and we are a local energy drink company that our drink comes in 5 flavors. They are original, diet, club soda, tonic water, and most importantly, ginger ale. We are available in Safeway nationwide and also at Beverages & More starting February 1st. Have any questions? Go to the website drinkjetset.com.
Hi, I'm Amy Petrarca. I'm with BioHealth Acupuncture, and today we're doing Chinese pulse and tongue diagnosis. Right now I'm feeling all 5 elements and the yin and yang qualities of this lovely guest in front of me at the clothing swap. And we're looking for qualities that would tell us what kind of acupuncture or Chinese herbs that she could benefit from to get back to more of an equilibrium for health and wellness.
I'm getting my eyebrows threaded for the first time, and I am really scared. I'm the biggest wimp ever, so.
We'll just do a little tiny bit, okay?
Right here?
So that you can feel it.
Okay. Alright. I need to drink to do this. I'm scared. On those pencil pounds.
And so what are you hoping to find tonight?
A new jacket. Maybe with a little fur on it.
So you like these?
I love doing them. Yeah. Great time. The women are wonderful. It's a great place to network.
We spend a couple of sweaty hours going through everything, getting it organized for people, hanging it up, kind of putting it out so that people can look for shirts here, accessories there, and it's a lot of fun. I mean, I love these swaps.
How many have you done?
Swaps? Yeah. It's probably my, 10th.
Wow. Yeah. And your favorite item that you've gotten?
Oh God, I've gotten a few really choice items. I have a very sexy shirt on, but this is a family show, so I can't show it to you. It's underneath here.
Many of you brought clothes here tonight. We have a lot of clothes all set up, and you can take whatever you want. This is a clothing swap. It's not a one-for-one swap. You see something, you try it on, you like it, you put it in your bag.
Blowing up.
like 9 shirts.
Needs to find a sexy owner.
I found that Karma's Sutra book.
No, you did not!
She found a Karma Sutra book. I was just reading it.
I gave away my Karma Sutra book because I'd rather take a class of Good Vibrations.
Suzanne, I'm having a blast as usual.
I am so happy.
I found some fun flair to go out to San Francisco with.
Let's put these in right now.
They're awesome.
These are incredible. I got my purse tonight. I got this beautiful dress. I got the shoes last month. I mean, you know, like, you know, $1 million on a budget. 20 bucks. Get to toe. And you, I put these in now.
I will. I need free hands. I got champagne tonight here too.
We got DP. We have Carl.
Yeah.
We have the 11 o'clock news. Channel 5's here tonight.
Yeah.
The women are going a little bit crazy, but they're refined. They have their etiquette going on.
Yeah.
The men are drooling back there. Everything's good. What else is new? In my world, what else is new? Let's go.
Let's go.
Okay.